So there are two ways that you can easily message your clients. One is directly from your client list. You can just click on this little envelope here and send a message. You can also send a message from their profile. So you would click on their name and then click send a message here, and it will save your message history back and forth between the two of you.